Hello, everyone, and welcome to Women of Distinction Magazine Radio. I'm so excited today to have with us Megan Murphy. Megan is a director, producer, and owner of Deliberate Healing Productions, LLC. She's located in Massachusetts, but of course, you can reach her anywhere in the United States. She has a website, thebreastarchives.org. But I do want to get into our conversation. I'm very much looking forward to it. Hello, Megan. How are you today?
Hello. I'm fine. Thank you, Jennifer.
So let us begin at the beginning. How did you get started in your career?
I was always artistically inclined, and I even studied art in college, but I realized that I wasn't good enough at drawing and painting in that sort of high art kind of way, and ended up stumbling into television and just got bitten by the bug and loved it from the very first moment, and I knew I'd found a match. I've been in it professionally for 25 years, but, you know, even earlier than that, sort of working as a volunteer, doing everything I could. And, yeah, just it's a great business.
So that's what's kept you in your career for so long.
Yeah, I think if you're a Renaissancean type person, I think it's a very good industry to be in. I have a lot of different interests. I have traveled a lot. I consider myself a cultured person. I have a lot of different curiosities and inquiries about the world. And so every project is different. I mean, even when I was working at a TV station, I mean, there's different cycles and patterns. And even when I was working at PBS doing series, I mean, there's always a great variety that's unfolding. So that's absolutely been key for me, is to always be stimulated and to be learning something new and to see, you know, sort of with people I'm learning from. And that was something I was going to mention. I think for me, I've always needed to feel inspired so that I could inspire others.
That's wonderful. So let's talk about your role within the company. What specific tasks do you do to help the organization function at its highest capacity?
Well, I launched this LLC after resigning from the PBS station where I had been for 12 years. And I knew I wanted to call myself Deliberate Healing Productions because I had been inspired by this idea for a documentary, and it felt like a very healing project. So I called the company Deliberate Healing Productions and launched the first project. It's called The Breast Archives, and I thought that it would take me about a year to do it, and it's taken much longer than that. It's been extremely challenging and vexing, and there's been a huge learning curve for me around technology and social media and really even the arrangement of material so that it's entertaining and inspiring, of course, and effective. So, you know, I don't have like a marketing skill set per se, but I've had to figure out how to get those skills and find other people who have those skills. And I've had 45 people working for me over the past couple of years. So it's been an amazing experience. And the documentary is finally done.